ஆட்டோ ஐடி மாடல்ஸ்
வால்வோ ஏசி வால்வோ இயர் பிரேக் பேட் டிஸ்க் ரீப்ளேஸ்மெண்ட்
பிரேக் பேட் டிஸ்க் யூஸ்
வால் சேஞ்ச் த ரீப்ளேஸ்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் பிரேக் பேட்ஸ் you already activate to the brake pad release mode through the OBD. Now we remove the both caliper bolts, then we will seek and remove it. We remove the brake pads from the calibers. See, there was brake, was very clear condition. Brake pad was fully gone. Now we compare with old and new brake pads. See that the old brake pad fully worn, but the new brake pad. See the same time the brake rotors, the discs are also weird. Now we replace the brand new disc. This is a new brake disc. Before we change the brake disc, now we remove the bolts. See the caliper bolts. We use the tools, the 15 rings. Also, then we take e-socket 45. Now we take the e-socket in T50. Remove that. Brake pads. See this, this is a new brake pad and new brake disc. This is your old one, weird. And we replace same caliper pins, the old brake pad caliper pins. the caliber. This is the black lead pin was on the underside. The both side silver and upside. Replace the old one to new one. Now we do the start command, stop the command. This is the service mode in place. See this, the left hand and right hand, done, you do it.
Okay.